biggest change I've seen in the last 30 years is football is now all from the sidelines and not from the field.
McSorley stepped up nicely, beautifully, in time and in rhythm with Thompkins for the touchdown.
That's the best play he's had all day. He looked outside, didn't see it, saw the receiver break to the inside, forces the pocket, and throws a dime. That's an outstanding play. And the more